The connection I have with my hair is mainly that when I look back on when I was a child, it's always been long. It's always gone through phases in life. It reflects every stage that I had, whether it be having a child, whether it be having or going through a heartbreak, whether it be having fun with friends and making memories with family, whatever it is, I can always look back on the stage that my hair was in during that time.